All right, so this is how you get longer note lengths out of circadian rhythm. Normally, you would just do like this, and then you would add a longer gate length. Like that. But we want these first ones to be a little longer, so what you do is you make one big long gate, go to zoom, then here you can go in and make your own lengths. Pretty cool.